Welcome to my new hometown area. Welcome to Austria. Welcome to Tyrol. As you can see, I'm at a lake. It's a mountain water lake. So it's very clean water, very cold water, and it's very green water. It has beautiful different shades of green all day long. It changes from the morning till the afternoon, and of course, whether it's rainy or cloudy or maybe with snow, it changes every time. It's very nice. I love lakes, I love mountains, so look at me now. I think the mountains here will go up to approximately my 3,000, maybe even over 3,000, so they're pretty high, and they are not like nicely slow and going up that you have an easy walk up to the hill up the top of the mountain. No, it goes really straight up, so it's tough exercise. So let's keep that for I do this for training now. Just go a little bit around the area and move up the bigger mountains later. I came here for a new adventure in my life. A lot of people will smile and say, how is it a new adventure if you start a job? I started a job at a front desk of a hotel. I'm very happy that I got a job here in this area. I traveled for like 2 years. And then I thought, like, what can I do to see more of the world, travel more, without spending only money? At some point there has to come money in. And then I thought, there are hotels everywhere around the world, so let me try find a job at a hotel. Meanwhile, when I work in a hotel, in my spare free time, in my days off or small holidays, I can explore that area. So here we are in Austria. And from here I'm like the west, northwest of Austria. So I'm pretty close to Switzerland, very close to Germany. So there's enough to see and to do here. This week I already swam here in the lake. It's pretty cold. Somebody said it was 16 degrees. I think it was a little bit warmer, maybe 18. It was still pretty cold, but it was doable. For me at least. And it's July now, the summer is starting a little bit later than normal, but the water will warm up, so maybe in August or September it will be even better. So this is officially my first video from my new hometown area. I hope you like it, and that you I wanted to tell you the story that you know what's going on and why probably the videos will be more of the same area than you're used to from the past 2 years. But hey, different area, new opportunities. There are also castles here, there are museums here, small, very nice small towns, the mountain towns with all the balconies with the red flowers on the balcony. So it's my childhood holiday area, so I'm very happy to be here. And if we turn a little bit, there's a lot to do here. There is the boat coming. It looks very small. It's also not a big lake, so the boat is also not that big, but it's very nice to do a boat tour here too. So and do here, especially if you like nature and you like mountains and lakes. So I will see you next time. Watch my other videos of all my other adventures. There's a lot to do. I also have very good travel tips videos. There are more coming. But from now I say thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Enjoy your day and let's explore this beautiful world together.